Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to change the recording format from WebM to MP4 or to any type of video you're looking for. Because when you come on Linux and try to record, this is what you get. The results are like this. So this is the video you have, but this video format, it's not compatible with most of the platforms. So it can play on your Linux, but on some gadgets or devices cannot play. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to record here. I'm now recording the video. Now you can see it's going to start in few seconds. You can see it has started. Yeah, you can see we're sitting on 6 minutes. Once I save, it's going to be saved into a different format. So what I have to do is to try to see if I can change it to maybe MP4, so that gonna help you to manage to maybe upload them on YouTube and all those, that kind of stuff, or play it on your phone or send it to friends. So what you're gonna do now, I'm gonna record a video of 1 minute, then I stop it. Once I stop it, then I'm gonna record another one after I'm gonna show you how to change it. Then after, then I'm gonna record a new one. So you can see now it's already there. Once I finish, it's already, this is the new video. So but after I finish, it's gonna be still in this web format. So this one, I'm gonna play it for you also. You're gonna see it still in that format, but it plays well on your Linux, but you would not like to have this kind of format. So now it's going to, yeah, it's 1 minute already. So let me go here. I'm gonna stop the recording. Once I stop the recording, the video is coming, it's building up. You're gonna see, yeah, it has built up. So now I can also play it. It doesn't have a problem, you can see. It's running. You can see there on taskbar, it's running because I was not doing much there in that video. I was just talking, but there was no much stuff I was doing, so. Okay, I stop it. So once I stop it, I'm gonna do what? Move to trash. Then I'm gonna show you how to fix that. Then we record another video. So you go here, then you go to options. I think I should go back there. You go to this tool. You can see that thing for the video. You click on it. You scroll down. And you go to options. Once you go to options, I'm gonna put you on the big screen so that you can see well. It's the big screen. It's it has more of uncomfortable things. Let me put it back here. Okay, once you're here, you can see there are many settings. You click on quality. You can see what is the quality is. Webcam, there's no webcam, then file. So this file is in this format, you can see. So you change the format to MP4. Once you do that, everything's gonna be fine. So if you wanna change the folder also, you can change the folder where you want to put this stuff. Then after that, you can just close this tab and finish. Okay, leave that. So now we're gonna record another video for 1 minute, then you're gonna see. Go to record. Okay, it's recording. So I'm recording this side. That's why it has two screens. But here is what it says. It's gonna show here. So I'm gonna move this and put it that side. You're gonna, in the recording, it's gonna come. So we're just testing, because last time when you recorded something, you saw it, but you could see that it was in showing another thing on Google Chrome, yet on this screen there's no Google Chrome, so we're recording screen 2, that's why. So now you can see it's MP4 already. So once I finish here or I click done, it's gonna go to the what, to that. Let's wait a bit. 44 45. Yeah. Yes, 44, 45, 1 minute. So we're gonna stop it. I'm gonna stop it. Then you're gonna see the video is gonna build up. Yeah, it's done. You can see this is the MP4 format. So you see WebM, this is MP4 format, so that you can play it. And you can see this is the thing. It's gonna come. Remember, I moved the screen and brought it that side. One of the screens where we were watching, you can see, remember that part? Yeah, so you can see all what I did. Okay, I took it away. I took you back to the smaller screen, but now that was not what that did not come that side, because we're recording one screen. So you can see how simple it is. So you can delete that and I'm gonna move it to trash. Still you can go there and go to options. When you go to options, then every setup is you can find it here. So what you're gonna do, you go to file, then if you don't have MP3, you can put to any kind of, these are the only formats they give us. They give us WebM, VP8 encoder, and also they give us WebM, VP9 encoder, they give us MP4, they give us MKV, X264 encoder, they give us OGG, Theora encoder. So those are the only ones they give us. There is no MP3, MP4. So, but if you want things like that, there's a software here called, I didn't put it here, but it's in another account. Maybe I'm gonna, I should log in there. I show you the software, how it looks like. When you get that software, you do what? You convert those videos to what they call to MP4. I'm gonna give you two, maybe MP3 or whatever, or any format of video you want. Let me log out here. I'm gonna put you to another account whereby I'm gonna show you how to go to, see if that can help me. Okay, I can't get it, but let me get it on Google for you. Let me see. Not that. Oh no, another account. Yes, it's gonna work for me. Okay. Putting in the password. Okay, hey, what? It didn't work. Okay, it's logging in. Okay, now you can see. Let me see. You're gonna see the account I want to show you. This is another, this is the software here. Which software is here? This, yeah, KDiv Live. You open that software. That software is where you're gonna, it's also free installation. It looks like this, it's interface. So you install that software also if you want more formats. But from that, you can only make a MP4, as we, our tutorial is focusing on MP4. Then when you do that, I've got a tutorial on how to use KDiv Live. So you can search into my videos, search something like how to combine two videos in one in Kali Linux, so that you're gonna get it from us. So I believe that helps, guys. That's the way we do get another format we want from that recording, because you know sometimes when you record, you don't want anything but MP4. So, and that software by default gives you the web M. Yeah, so and you don't like that. So that's the way you do that, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe and also comment on our channel whatever you think we should improve or a video you want us to do. See you in the next video.